We are very much concerned and troubled by the spread of extremism and radicalism. The religious leaders and educators in the world, they have an important role to play to teach their followers understanding and respecting the other's faith and participate and deliver your messages to the world.